Our football today comes from the Raiffeisen Super League. I'm Martin Tyler, and Alan Smith is my co-commentator, I'm delighted to say. It's Young Boys against Grasshopper. Young Boys from Bern. We're not such young boys anymore, Alan, are we? What your opinion on that?
Well, this is a talented outfit, no doubt about it. Possible champions this season in my book, and a chance here for them to get into the swing of it in terms of the tactics and the shape. Interesting it'll be today.
So this is how the hosts line up today. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager
threads it through. Well, this attack, a bit of menace to it. Home record has been excellent, the best in the division. The away record for the visitors has been very, very bad. They'll find it hard, I think, to improve on that in this match.
The visitors have been working really hard on the training ground, on organisation at the back, so it might be a fairly negative attitude. We'll wait and see.
Well, they've got support here. Shots on here. Good block. And shoots! Saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. There's good progress with this attack. It's a neat pass. And here's the shot. Well done, the goalkeeper. He's hung on to the ball. Sanoga. Got a chance in this part of the pitch. Now here's a chance. Forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Bit of keep ball going on here. He's shot off now. He's reached it. Turned it aside. Referee points for a corner. And in it goes. Put into the middle. Oh, it could be. That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Jeffrey. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Intercepted well. Getting forward, threading it through. Here's a chance. Super goalkeeping. That's a throw. Miralem Süleymani. The shot's on! Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger. He can only put it behind for the corner. In to put them in front. Into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal. The team is looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side. They've played with great panache up to this point, and that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent! What a great goal!
Well, defensively, you could pick holes in it, but the way he attacked it, what a clinical finish.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Baidani. They could pose some danger now. Sanoga. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
There's good progress with this attack. And that's half-time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half-time score. Ball is moving again for the start of the second half. Sanogo. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Now he's looking for support. Trying to score! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Into the attacking third. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Guidani. Could be dangerous. Warao. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
Substitution coming up
as they look to make sure they hold their lead till the final whistle. They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. The cross goes towards the far post. It will be their throw. Coming off now is the winger who's had a decent outing, hasn't he? Some real contributions.
Oh, he has, and he's got the crowd up on their feet many times this match. Well played, son.
Shot on! That shot's blocked very quickly. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. Corner played in. Time and makes lots of these interceptions. On the attack here, striding forward purposefully.
Cut up!
Well, give him credit for having a go, but very near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And you hope he didn't get better next time.
He's got a solid defender here to just help them see it through. That's obviously the thinking behind the substitution now.
Yeah, and I think we might see a few high balls thrown into the box. He's a big lad and he can help defend those.
Anderson. Did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. Attacking well here. That would be offside, flag went up. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Keeping an eye on the time here, he still could have a decisive moment in the he might be through. Oh, it's got to be. Very good stop here. He's cut it back looking for a teammate. Now a shot! That's a good block. Proper tackle that. Foul is a free kick. That's a poor challenge, isn't it? And the card's coming out.
Yeah, sometimes you wonder, is it a booking or not? I think we all thought, yes, he's going to get the yellow card, as he does.
Sanoga. Can they hang on to this? And he could play in the clear. It's a shot now. Shots on here. What an opportunity to wrap up the match.
Oh, yeah, that's what you need to be in these situations. Clinical, have no mercy. They just didn't show it there.
Anderson. They've got numbers in this attack. It looks dangerous. Surely. Goes for it with a fist. On the front foot here, and another goal and the game will be theirs. This, oh, there's still just one in front, but for the goalkeeper it would have been two.
Well, maybe they'll get a bit of belief late on in this game after such a fantastic stop.
Not taking any chances, not wanting to catch that one, he's punched it away. That is the final whistle. Well, they got there.